First Chair is brought to you by Vail Summit Orthopedics and Neurosurgery, keeping you active.
Hey, thank you, Rick. So I'm at the top of Keystone this morning. A lot of work taking place. We got the cats out. Let me see if I can spin you around. Got the cats out. Got a lot of people up here just kind of working on the decks and out in the sunshine. But something that's kind of cool from Keystone, you can really see so much of the terrain in Summit County, and that includes the brand new avalanche scars that have been a result of the avalanches taking place here in Summit County. Now, I don't know if you can see this, but there's the scar that's right on the bottom of Peak One that's been there since the 1920s. That's the first one that you see kind of when you come in from the Eisenhower Tunnel. Then if you just look over to the left, there's a bigger avalanche scar that just happened, and that's right at the base of Peak One. And the running joke over here in Summit County is that they're opening a new ski resort there. They're not, but the run is wide enough that it certainly looks that way. So again, you know, that avalanche danger, make sure you know exactly what you're doing before you even think about heading into the backcountry. Now, something that's really cool about the month of March here at Keystone, at least this month of March, it is the snowiest March on record for the resort since it opened in 1970. So that is really saying something. 85 inches so far, that's over 7 feet in the month of March alone. And that's next to, the next snowiest date is December of 1996 when they got 90 inches here. So that's over 20 years ago that we've seen this kind of snow here at Keystone. And like Rick was just saying, with the accumulation that we're expecting in the next couple of days, they could surpass that number too. So really exciting to be here in the month of March at Keystone. And also don't forget that they have night skiing going on all the way through March 24th. Coming up, we are going to take you to one of our favorite little places to stay. It's kind of like a hidden gem in Avon.